We have an update now on a fire at a popular sandwich shop. Our photographer on the scene at Kelly's Roast Beef in Revere shot this video of crews on the roof of the building. Officials tell us there was minimal damage. No one was hurt, but the cause of the fire is under investigation. The restaurant is open for business today.